created by the Act of Congress, March 1, 1872.